morning, everyone. I'm Stacy Klein, and I'm going to do a full video walkthrough of the brand new 2018-17 Boston Whaler Montauk. Starting out here at the bow, Whaler has done a glacier green gel coat color. This style is brand new for 2018. You do have a stainless steel rub rail. They have switched the configuration up this model year. You do have an anchor locker and a fish box. Moving back, you do have a nice cooler seat with cushions. They did change the console of this model year as well too. This boat is equipped with a bimini top. These are stainless steel poles, sombrella material. This boat does have a nice reversible pilot seat here with grab handles, as well as two aft seats. This boat is equipped with a Mercury four-stroke engine with a stainless steel prop. This is a 115 command thrust. With the command thrust, they've given you a bigger gear case to enable you to have more torque to get you on plane quicker. The great thing about this boat is Whaler did bring back some old school characteristics. They have given you a teak midship step here, as well as a teak swim platform aft. This concludes my video review of the 17 Boston Whaler Montauk. Feel free to stop by and check us out here soon at 130 Short Street, Wrightsville Beach, North Carolina.